Hi, I'm going to show you how to remove the really, really annoying Vlingo app from the Android phone. So I'll just put all my stuff back on, my back cover. Now, I know it's on the S2 because I have an S2 and it's on here. And might be on the S3, not sure, and I'm not sure this will work on the S3. So we'll just put that back on. I think the phone's on anyway. It is. So, what I'm going to show you is, if I come off there, I'm going to show you how to remove it. So the first thing you're going to need to do is go to your applications homepage, go to your Play Store. Now, once you're in your Play Store, you need to search for Go Launcher. So Go Launcher EX. Now this enables you to install applications that the standard Android uninstaller won't let you uninstall. For some reason, I have no idea why Samsung don't like you to uninstall their voice recognition software, which is, in my opinion, completely pants and annoying. So you want to go on there and go and tap on the install button, which I can't really get focus on. So you want to install it, accept and download. So it will download. So we'll see. Yeah, that's downloading. I'll also turn that off for somewhere. I don't need that on. I have no signal. So just wait for that to download. Now this is a theme program, allows you to install multiple themes, but we're not using it for that purpose. It has another cool little thing about it where you can hold down icons on your menu and uninstall them by clicking the X. I'm not sure if that's something they've took from, say, Apple. I've never used an Apple device, but it does sound something like an Apple feature. So whilst that's installing, just wait. Now it's installed. So you want to open it. What it'll do, yes, it'll tell you about itself. Hello, I'm Go Launcher. Simple management for you. So, no, I don't want to connect to Facebook. What you want to do is push your home button and it'll give you an option. The option is Go Launcher or TW Launcher. If you want to use Go Launcher, tick the box there. Or you can untick it. Now, I'll use Go Launcher whenever I can be bothered to. I'm not going to use it today. So, this little button here takes you to your main menu. You want to push that there. Now, since I've already done this, I won't be able to show you going through it, but you'll find it. I think it's something like voice recognition, or I can't remember what it'd be called. So what you want to do is you want to find your Vlingo app. It should be on here somewhere. It'll be a similar sort of icon to that, and I'll pick one that's already on, like another application from Samsung, like Samsung apps. Well, it won't let you uninstall that because it's got no X, but you basically find the app, like Playbooks, hold down on it and it'll start hovering like that and waving about, and you simply click the X or push the X and then OK on the uninstall. That'll uninstall it, and you just do that with your voice recognition. It actually allows you to do that along with several other applications. Now, just for a little bit more information, this is Ice Cream Sandwich Android, so if you're going to try this on Jelly Bean, I don't know if it's going to work or not, so again, that'll be something you'll have to try out. Alright, hope this helped. Thanks for watching. I really, really hope this helped. So Don't forget to rate and subscribe. Thanks for watching.